he would already look at that and he would know to go over the actor and say, hey, you know, in this scene you've already, you know, lost, in this scene, your wife has already died and you're already feeling this, and when we left off you were already emotional like that, and the continuity pictures, hopefully, that they were crying, or they had bruises and cuts on them.
Every plot, everything that happens is a rise and fall, whether it's in the same scene or it goes on to the next scene. So you have to manage that rise and fall, and not create a tempo that people get bored with.
And it was always, the director would take, you know, the main character would keep screwing